Dear students, welcome back to the mathematics class. In today's video, you have the topic place value and face value. Let's begin exercise 2B and solve the sums given in this exercise. Let's understand what is face value. Face value of a digit is the digit itself. It does not depend on the position of the digit. The meaning of face value is, for example, I am going to take a number. So you can take any number as you wish. So I am going to take a number here. For example, I am going to write a number 2, 4, 3, 9. So this is a number. So now this number, I'm going to underline a digit. For example, I'm going to underline this number 2. What is the face value of 2? You know that 2 is in thousands place. So, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So, this 2 is at thousands place. When 2 is at thousands place, what is the face value of 2? It is 2 itself. So, here the definition says face value of a digit is the digit itself. Let the digit be in any place. So, you should write the face value, the number itself. If I take an example of 509, I am going to underline this number 9. So, the face value is 9 itself. I am going to take a 5-digit number. I'm going to underline the digit 1. What is the face value of 1? 1 itself. So, dear students, you understand face value will be the number itself. Coming to the next, place value. Let's understand what is place value. Place value is obtained by multiplying face value to its place. So, we should multiply face value to its place, then we will get the place value of a number. Example, I am going to take an example of a 4-digit number. I am going to circle number 9. What is the place value of 9? You know, 9 is at ones, tens, hundreds or thousands. Yes, it is at hundreds place. So, face value of 9 is 9. And which place it is? Hundreds place. So, you should multiply it with 100. What is the value? 9 into 100 is 900. Dear children, you remember that if any digit is at 1's place, you should multiply it by 1. If it is at 10's place, you should multiply it by 10. If it is at 100's place, you should multiply it by 100. If it is at 1000's place, you should multiply by 1000. So, these you should remember to find the place value of any given number. Here we have a small exercise. Write the face value of 2. What is the face value of 2? The first question is 43,256. 2 is what is the face value of 2? 2 itself. What will be the face value of 2 here? 2 itself. And here it is again 2 itself. Coming to the second main, write the place value of underlined digit. So, I am going to underline few digit here. You should know what is the place of those digits and write its place value. So, the first digit here is 4. What is the place value of 4? 4 is at which place? Please write the places here. So, you will know the places first. And then you can write the value. So, 4 into 100. That is 4 is at thousands place. Is it? 4 is at thousands place. So, I have missed a number here. So, you can understand and you can write down. 4 is at hundreds place. So, 4 into 1000. So, 4 into 1000 will give you how much? 4000. So, you need to write it down, children. 4 into 1000. So this value 4 into 1000 gives you 4000. If you do not write 4 multiplied by 1000 directly, you can write the place value also. Coming to the next number, year 3. 3 is at which place? 10,000's place. So what is the place value? 30,000. Next, 8. 8 is at which place? 8 is at 100's place. So it is 800. Next, 8 is underlined. Again, 8 is at which place? You know, please you write the answer. Next, 9. 9 is at which place? 9 is at lakh place. So answer is 9 lakh. So dear students, in the similar way, please find out the place value of the given underlined numbers. So this is your homework for today to find the correct answer. I hope so you understood the class. So kindly do the homework which is given. Thank you.